Hey guys, it's Alien Alley Art, and today I will be doing this object thing, Zentangle thing. So this took me a lot of time, even though it's sped up. I think it's by, it would be times 16 times. So that's pretty fast. Usually my videos are only sped up about eight times. Anyway, so I didn't have a video prepared for this week, but yet I'm still posting on Monday. It is because today I didn't go to school. When my mom dropped me off at the bus stop, or she just stays in the car. But anyway, we waited, and the bus didn't show up. We waited for, it was like 10 minutes late. It was really cold and we didn't really feel like waiting any longer than that. So we just came home. And so usually if your bus was late, your parents would just drive you to school. But that's not the case for me because I kind of live far away. And yeah, so that's the reason. Mom has to go to work, and she's kind of lazy when it comes to driving. Like, she doesn't really ever feel like driving. So I didn't have school today, so I got to work on this instead. So I kind of rambled about that. But I wanted to talk to you guys about my website that I just barely created. It also has my shop in it, and it's pretty cool. Put a lot of time into it, so just check that out if you want to. In my shop, the link will be in the description. The shop has originals and prints of most of my artwork, at least finished artwork, not like sketches or anything. But like, I would probably sell this one, but it has the YouTube logo, so I'm not sure if I could get in trouble for that. I'll have to look it up. I'm really sorry about the Action Director logo on the bottom right of my videos. I use a free program because I can't afford for a nice one. Well, actually I can, I just don't have it set up and stuff. And I don't feel like paying it, so just deal with it. I'm sorry. Sounded mean, but yeah. So back to the art. It was really hard to come up with ideas of what to draw. Not only was it very time consuming, but you have to know like what to draw, and there's only so many things that your brain can think of. So I ended up repeating a lot of the same things. Yeah, that's that. This video, I want to start doing a little bit shorter videos. I'm sorry that I do like 10, 12 minute videos. I'll try to keep it down to 5 to 7 minutes so that it's not taking too much time out of the day. And also, I want to say that I'm looking at a video camera. Purchasing one, but at this time I'm just using my phone to film, edit, and upload. And I'm not sure if you guys know this, but when you upload to YouTube on your phone, there's only so many things you can do. Like, it doesn't let you pick a thumbnail, all it really lets you do is enter in the title and the description, and I think you can add music and stuff and kind of edit, or I mean like clip your video, but I don't really do that because I just edit in the app, which is a really good app, by the way, because it's free and you can do a lot of things for it on it. So go check them out. It's not this video's not sponsored or anything, but it is a pretty cool app. And there's already the name of it. So what was I talking about? Oh yeah, posting on your phone. So I'm going to start posting. Like, this will be posted on a computer instead of a phone. So hopefully I can get a better stuff. What's the word? Better stuff for you guys. Yeah, this is just true. We'll just go with that. I'll think of the word in a minute. But I didn't know that YouTube would be so hard, to be honest. It's not even like, I always wanted to do it, and it's a lot easier. Well, I'm not sure if it's easier or harder than I thought it would be, but it definitely has helped me improve, like, in art, and I've learned a lot from it, so I guess that's good. And hopefully I can be successful on YouTube. I think that if I just keep on going at it, then I will be able to get better, and I would encourage you guys to do a YouTube channel too. Not sure if you guys are an artist or anything, but find something that you're good at and do something bad. So, bye guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys.